Cause you was like an angel, I can barely relate. I see your Instagram, you been taking flights. Now you fucking with the nigga that's been in your life. Now you giving chances to these niggas riding bikes. Liking that you really doing something for your life, girl. Who been here for fights with your mom? Fights on the lawn, fights in the car, fights with the cops, fights with your pops. Picture this, me and you, minus them, that's a crop. I remember me and you in the whip, trying to cop. Hit the streets in my little beach, probably hit the beach, pack a piece, keep the windows up, we can't even breathe. Used to love that you love to smoke. You was like a pro with that on a roll. We was on a roll, I ain't never planned to let you go. Let you go. Then I had to let you go, addicted to that alcohol. Wonder why you never called, wonder why you never called. Wonder if it's for the best, wonder if you were the best.
Standing next to two sons. God damn. So everybody, it's Im Nab here. Welcome back to some more Assassin's Creed 3. We're at this Ewok tree where we're gonna mind about something. Mohawk brother here. Skywall journey. You understand the teachings, whatever's happening now.
How dangerous is it?
I'm going against some avatars.
I'm sure that the Skyworld is unlike any other. For some, it is very dangerous.
You will
find your answers are at the very top of the willow.
From the prayer to the good native goddess. It's a little too straining to climb, but I don't know if I can get to a different place position doing that. Hold up. How do I do this? I'm looking peaceful. I like the music, I like the feel of this. I think this DLC is going to happen.
I must speak to Washington to make sense of this. It is the only way.
I don't know where you can speak to me. You just killed your mom and he just bolted you with bullets and put you in a coffin pretty much. Animus? Animus. He's like a wolf in the case of his killer instinct. Wolf head. Interesting. This is gonna be better when I form myself. Don't touch any rocks during the slide. There's points where I do slide. So let's see. Well, listen, that's what it's worth. Heartbeat in one. Doesn't even tell me where its heartbeat is at. So why I can't see you. First time I had a rock though. Body paint. Got the S of a wolf. Put an elk without alerting it. Okay. Alright, I can't move. Ultimate assassin skills. Put it in a commission. Got my money. Eat from the ass. Alright, let's see.
Was it just a dream? Could I?
It wasn't a dream. You got put into the ice and became a wolf.
You best stop moving.
Oh, I remember. Joking about putting me down. tried shooting
my tomahawk. They have taken it. I shall enjoy getting it back.
So you know what the kill rings do. Bitch. I don't want to kill him like that. If I even stay down.
No one can stop me with such a power.
I'm gonna be crazy hungry with the power now. What if I fast move in between with half? Okay. I'm a beaver. Bitch. Got the wolf essence, and at the same time within the form of combination, you got the knife too.
Yeah, I'm
done from Achilles. I'm how possibly you can put the blade into works. I don't know. That's smooth blitz. Is Kyle running? Reason why? No. You can always stay still, press Y, and be in cloak. And my health goes down the more I'm in this. But then it pews back up eventually when I'm just in passive stasis. But I can't run and press Y unless I get into something. I stand still and it's like that in that form. Back into wolf state. I have the wolf killer instinct. Pursuing prey. Shine. Come here. Kind of run for a little bit, but that's fine. I'm still having the wolf build equipment. I did that. So how from here? How from this inner circle? Pull all my equipment. was said that on the other left. Well, this only case of the left. It's not like I have two lefts. You have a right and a left. But I'm saying that set out of the left from what I was looking at, because I was looking at the left from the map, what was happening that I saw on the left is saying that it does not contain your stuff. So cool. So I'm online casing my gear. Cool. Dope. Even general calling and stuff. Dope to see. Alright. Beastful indeed. Anyway, y'all, I hope you guys have enjoyed. That's gonna be it for this. I'm gonna see you guys in the next one. Peace out, mommy. Love y'all.